Oh, Father dear, I ofttimes hear you speak of Erin's Isle. Her lofty seas, her valleys green, her mountains rude and wild. They say it is a lovely land wherein a prince might dwell. Oh, why did you abandon it? The reason to be told. Oh, son, I loved my native land with energy and fire, till a blight came over all the land. My sheep, my cattle died. My rent and taxes were to pay. I could not then redeem. And that's the cruel reason why I left old Skibbereen. Oh, well do I remember the bleak December day. The landlord and the sheriff came to drive us all away. They set my roof on fire with their cursed English spleen. And that's another reason why I left old Skibbereen. Your mother too, God rest her soul, fell along the snowy ground. She fainted in her anguish, seeing the desolation round. She never rose but passed away from life to mortal dream, and found praise my boy in dear old Skibbereen. And you were only 2 years old, and feeble was your frame. I could not leave you with my friends. Your father's name. I wrapped you in my coat a more at the dead of night unseen. I heaved a sigh and bade goodbye to dear old Skibbereen. Oh, Father dear, the day may come when in answer to the call, Irish man with feelings stern will rally one and all. I'll be the man to lead the van beneath the flag of green, when loud and high will raise the cry, revenge for Skibbereen. When loud and high will raise the cry, revenge for Skibbereen.